Welcome back to another video with William. I seriously just don't know why I was so excited to blog about this. So, you know the people that I was talking about, that our friends that come over to tutor? The kid forgot his homework, so he just kind of play and mess around. So first, we ate dinner, then we headed up over to the park to play around, and then he slipped like 5 times, and then at least he didn't get too badly hurt. And then after that, we came downstairs. We played Legos. And then after the Legos, we built a really cool like mixture of like a garage, a space shuttle fort prison garage thing. It was really cool. Me and him were so excited about it, and then we just started, so we're the good guys. His avatar is kind of like a teenage boy, like wearing a green vest with a white shirt underneath it. The green vest has like pockets, and it's a zip up, and it's zipped up. And mine is a clone is a guy in a clone suit with a pitch black face with no eyes or mouth or nose or anything, with a clone helmet too. And it was really fun. Then we started making the villain fit for it, but then we decided that should be our kitchen because we didn't have a kitchen for the fort that we made out of Legos. And then we started making the kitchen, but then we didn't have that much time. So my mom came down and gave us like a 5-minute warning. And then and then after that, I took some dog treats. He's really scared of my dog. And then I took some dog treats and started doing tricks with my dog for him. And he thought that was kind of cool. And then he had to leave, and then like when his mom and dad and him and his sister, little sister, were heading out, I came out, I stepped out to say bye, and then the kid said, "You broke my fear of being scared of dogs." And that was just kind of really funny to me, because like, I've tried breaking the fear of dogs to like a bunch of people and it never worked, but it finally worked with him. And I was like, that's interesting. But it was really fun, so see ya.